Now's the time to take your precautions. Yeah, no, talking about Guthrie, down I-35, down 77, into Edmond, Oak Tree, Lake Arcadia, Lazy E, Sam's, the Mercy Hospital on I-35, downtown Edmond.
Wow.
And if it continues to track the way it's going, the bigger hail could easily even get into the west side, of Edmond. Here's the rotation here. So the TVS has fallen apart there, but it's reforming on the north side of, it's doing the exact same thing on the northern side of Guthrie that it did back to the northwest. So there may be a continued tornado threat with it. If the trend continues, it's doing the same thing it did when it had the tornado warning out for it, and it produced a tornado vortex signature a while ago, which is now dissipated, but it's doing the same thing over again. So the storm is cycling. So there may be a tornado threat with this. There may be a tornado threat with this as it approaches Oklahoma County. We're talking about Logan County right now. There's not a tornado warning on it for that next cycle, but the trend is there. At the minimum, it's going to keep the hail size.
Not
to keep the lightning
low,
rates extremely intense.
Oh, yeah.
Your time of arrival right here, Waterloo Road at 9 o'clock. It's 30 minutes or less from right now. See the size of the storm? It's quite large, covering a large part of Logan County. Other severe storms are filling in here. Kingfisher, Okarchi, Cashin, Crescent filling in there. And there's severe back there to the west side of Okarchi. So this is basically going to barrel right into the metro with a widespread, large, and damaging hail threat. Widespread, covering a large portion of the Oklahoma City metro area. Let's go back to Chris McBee in Guthrie, looking at that new developed rotation north-northwest of Guthrie.
Yeah, Mike, I'm trying to get an eye on that area of rotation. It should be just off to the west right now. Looks like we do have it's hard to say, with the darkness and everything. I'm watching over to my west. We definitely have some low clouds. Can't confirm anything at this time, but I'm watching that area of rotation up to my west. Looks like a little bit of a cutlet on velocity, so I'm keeping a close eye on that area, and I'm watching this moves into Guthrie, Mike.
Okay, let's go back over to Jeremy Carter, who's also tracking, and he's in the immediate Guthrie area. Jeremy?
Oh, that was cool. You see that?
I saw it.
That was nice.
That's
amazing.
I
see a lowering that thing.
Yeah. Really, it looks like it's lowering.
I thought the only one I saw that. I'm pretty fast with their fast
That's a wall cloud. It's not perfectly shaped, but that is a wall cloud.
That was really cool.
So this is, we're talking about, just to get the point across here, we're talking about a widespread damaging wind threat
here. Look up there, you can see
and it would not be impossible to, there is an ongoing tornado threat, although there's not a tornado warning, but there's an ongoing threat here with the amount of spin that continues to be regenerated in the storm. At the bare minimum, that's going to be enhancing the damaging wind threat. So what you want to do is you want to stay away from windows as this comes in. Stay away from windows as it comes in and protect your property from large hail. And there's going to be a lot of lightning. Lightning's going to be very, very intense. Let's go back over to Max 1. Since you updated here on the latest here, large supercell hail size now has on the computer has spiked to 2.6 inches in diameter. So we're talking about tennis ball.
Not really,
no.
All I know is we're north of Oklahoma City.
I think we're about 10 miles that's one of the things.
Look at Tracker, Dad. You can see.
That's just like top thing. You always need to know where the fuck you're at. I don't know where I'm at, so I need to check. I'll be honest.
I told him check Tracker, please.
No way. How the fuck y'all beat us here? South, we're just gonna stay right in here, and then we'll go back into Edmond if we have to and stay ahead of it.
Hey,
he's videoing too.
Yeah.
Before you know it, we start seeing Tulsa down here.
I wouldn't be surprised. He's heading towards Tulsa.
Yeah.
Vaughn's probably somewhere.
Yeah. Hell, they're probably all out right now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That lightning strike.
Definitely woke them.
That's amazing.
Can't report it, though. Because can't be 100% certain.
What?
That's a wall cloud. It looks like it's just a lower cloud at this time, but cannot verify that it's a wall cloud. Otherwise, I'd report it.
Up.